A very good morning, dear students. I am welcoming you in the class of moral science. Now today's chapter is the Emperor's Seat. The moral of the story is integrity and honesty. Integrity means being true to ourselves and to be constantly honest. Developing integrity requires inherent honesty, because we cannot be honest with others unless we are honest with ourselves. So honesty is inherent, because we cannot be honest with others unless we are honest with ourselves. Now the story is, there was once an emperor from China who had no children and needed to choose a successor. What is successor? Means person who follows and takes his position. The emperor called thousands of children to choose one of them. He gave them all a seed. They were to go home to their villages, plant the seed in a pot and tend it for a year. Tend means to look after for a year. When they returned in a year, the emperor would judge their efforts and choose his successor. There was a boy named Ling who received his seed and returned to his village. The mother helped him to choose a pot and put some soil into it. Ling watered his pot every day. Once a week, the children would get together to compare their plants. After a few weeks, there were signs of life in all but Ling's pot. Ling watered his pot every day. A year passed and it was a time to return to the palace to show what had grown and decide on the new head. Ling was anxious as his pot still showed no signs of life. What if they punish me? They won't know what I have watered it every day. They will think that I am lazy. His mother looked at him and explained that whatever the result were, he had to return and show the emperor his barren pot. Barren pot means not reproducing. Ling and other children entered the palace gate. Everyone had beautiful green plants. Ling was embarrassed as other children looked at his lifeless pot and laughed. The emperor came out and looked at the many impressive trees, shrubs and flowers that were on display. Then the emperor came to Ling. He looked at the pot and then looked at Ling. "What happened here?" he asked. "I watered the pot every day, but nothing grew," Ling whispered. After a few hours, the emperor finally finished his assessment. What is assessment? A check or test. He stood in front of the children and congratulated them for their efforts by saying, "Clearly some of you desperately means badly wanting something, desperately want to be an emperor and would do anything to make that happen. But there is one boy that I would like to point out, as he has come to me with nothing. Ling, come here, please." The emperor held out his pot for all to see. Then the emperor said, "A year ago, I gave you all a seed. I told you to go away, plant the seed and return with your plant. The seeds that I gave you were all boiled, such that they could not grow. However, I see before me thousands of plants and only one barren pot. This means that none of you planted the seed I gave you except Ling. Integrity and honesty are more important values in life than proud displays. So Ling will be my heir." Thank you.